immersion gaming session together. Okay. Welcome back to our Johto adventure. Last time, we left off in kind of a random spot outside of the Lake of Rage. Strong actually, love you. Yeah. shiny or something crazy. Are you glad? Okay. I'm okay running from the rape. We already have that in our Pokedex stuff. We'll keep our Pokemon in tip-top condition. I'm really happy that trainer kind of warned us about the upcoming rival battle, because sometimes they just like pop out of nowhere and you're not really prepared yet. I $5,000. Okay, pretty good. change my mind. It's always good to have like some Pokemon leveled up in your box, like ready to just switch out for a gym leader if like you have a bad type matchup and stuff like that. So maybe we'll just keep switching in and out. Because come on, how can you say no to a level 30 shiny Gyarados? friendship. crush claw. Crush claw. Pretty good. One more. There we go. Well done, Sandy. Stuff, but now I run. Giovanni, the majestic Giovanni himself.
Poor little Mercro go crazy.
Dragonite, and also very cute. sure she doesn't faint. Good. Paralyzed poor Dragonite. It's Murkrow. It is a dark type. What's good against dark type again? I'm gonna try to hit the Grimer. I don't think it'll land because he's used minimize so much, but it's worth a try. Wow, I can't believe we hit him. Nice. So we knocked out that Grimer. Amazing. Now we just have the Murkrow. I believe that's their last Pokemon. And the Dragonite's just destroying. She's full health now, so let's see if Eevee can take on an Electrode by herself. What do you think, Eevee? Do you think you're ready? Iris is standing guard. Okay, she's ready. Here we go. Okay, Eevee, you got this. Let's try a Shadow. Damage. Use the spark. really